As they look for leadership, Margaret takes charge as the group's guardian. As Margaret's mate, she knows she must. There is no time to mourn her loss. They're not safe here. They're left with no other option.
Shame it's teasing her.
One last glance at the place where she was. Margaret.